been coming for a long time. And come to class every day and see if you're achieving something. Have you guys been able to identify your belt strike yet? Remember, today you're going to get your stripe. That's your first step. If you just think about when you didn't come into the system at all, then you couldn't move, you didn't know what the guard was, or you didn't know what the mount was, or you didn't know how to stay on the mount, or something dropped you off, or whatever. You hop in on the first day, you go, hop on the mount, someone rolls off, hey, you can stay on the mount, hey, understand how to use your body better to apply weight, pass the guard, make transitions, a little bit more self-defense too, get yourself a little bit better on the ground if you have to. Okay, we're starting to understand a little bit about more how bullies work and how we don't have to be like that. Okay, and how we don't have to use violence at all to control that situation. That's the main thing that we're trying to get across. Alright, so we don't have to punch and kick to avoid that sort of situation. Okay, so we're starting to learn how we can use our body to be able to control different areas of our lives, right? Or how we can use our brain more importantly. Okay? Some of you guys also are getting a lot fitter, a little bit more flexible. But what's really cool to see too, guys, is working in a group. You're starting, like, when you come into a class, you don't know anyone, sometimes you get a little bit nervous, you don't know anybody. And then you start to train, and then you meet people here, and then you make friends. You know, so that's really cool too, because what that teaches you as well is that when you go outside and you get older, you can meet new people, you don't have to be afraid to go in groups of people, you don't have to be afraid to handle a situation, you're not scary. You're going to have a lot of confidence in yourself, alright? If you don't have confidence in yourself, the first thing that's going to happen is you shy away and you never want to go and achieve. So the first step of becoming what you want to be in your life is having confidence in yourself. Alright? And the second step is doing my meditation after school, alright? It's all important. So what I'm going to do is, guys, is I'm going to start to go down the back line, then I'll come down the front line. What I want, though, is another line here of the people who are getting their new belt. So if you're a four striper, a white belt, whenever we do a valve change, it's a really, really special moment, because when you change your valve to your grey valve or your grey white valve, it's a really big moment, because even when you get your first stripe, it's fantastic because you're learning and you're starting. But when you change your valve, your first valve, it's like you take the white belt off now and you can go into that next stage of learning, okay? And the next stage of being having more responsibility than the club. Alright? It's not just about how good you train and how good you are on the mat. Alright? It's also about the responsibility that you get as you go through your belts and the responsibility that is expected of you in the club. Okay? Cool? So as you go through your belts, guys, and even you guys there at the front, they've got your stripes on your colour belt. Your responsibility in the club is to help all the other kids who aren't trained up to their belt yet, okay? Cool? So you guys at the front, congratulations, you guys are going to get your great white belts tonight. So you can get great belts, alright? Cool?
On three, we'll clap, then go grab a drink, come back to mine, I think we're all ready. One, two, three.